things going on, guys. This is Late Night Gamer, and I'm excited about this video that I'm making because the topic will be really interesting, because my girlfriend was a bit angry because of my last video when I told that she's definitely not so good as me in this game, and because of that she got up to 41,000 and she got herself a new legendary, and in the end of this video I will show you which legendary she got. So okay, let's jump into the PvP for now. So I'm playing new decks here. So this is my PvP deck, where is a warriors, a plague doctor, shaman, mime, and a cold mage. And in co-op mode I'm using that kind of deck, where is warriors, shaman, mime, bombardier, and cold mage. So I'm in co-op mode a bit more support player, and that's why I don't need the plague doctor, and I changed him to the bombardier. So okay, let's jump into the PvP. So and we will have we are battling against shaman as well, so this match could be very interesting. So let's see how we will do. Pretty good start, but I would like to throw at least one blood doctor. So for now we don't have anything. Not the best start, but warriors is very good too. So, just searching for plan doctor, please do not be fun. Oh, okay. Now I can upgrade him to level 2. That's all that I have to do. But I usually upgrade bodies to level 3 when I got them, at least 2 of them on a field. And let me get at least 1 plan doctor on a field, I can upgrade him to that level 2. And then I try to build up. Have a pretty good start, and we have a chance here to beat him. We are using almost similar deck. Only difference is that he is using vampire and I'm using the cold mage. So I think that we have a better chance, because maybe he will get more mana, so he can upgrade and build up troops faster. But any slow troops so far, yeah. So that will be his minus. So when the boss will come, we will be able to kill him. So he will have a smaller, no, he will have chance not to kill him. Yeah. I guess that was logic. Okay, shaman here. So we are both doing very, very well. Yeah, here is my body. Very bad. Okay, we want another one, so don't worry, guys. My prediction here is that after 3 battles, I will show you which one there is under the control. So yeah, after 3 battles, and then we will see. Okay, I will go on these 2. Finally, I have a gold mage, not another as well. First, we will upgrade the gold, so we have a piece of gold. 5 seconds and I'm not in at all. Not rolling this way, definitely. Maybe our boss will have a bit bigger, higher HP, but we will be definitely. So yeah. He has got many problems at beating his boss, and I think that we will have many problems as well. That's nothing, we have two more battles. But, oh, you can see how much trophies I've got already. I have a bit more, so yeah. Yesterday was the day when I could play the game on the T-Punch. Okay, we fought the visitor. Thank you. roll. I knew that it will be a loss because his deck was very great. Yeah. Okay, let's jump into the final PvP match. Two losers in a row, that's very bad. What I want to see. So hopefully we will win this battle. Today we are fighting against Bedlam. He has that he made the troops go to the at least because he's a little power. I don't use a fire very often, so I don't know why all the vampires playing are doing something. But I think that it's because that when there are more monsters, then he hits more of them, and write comments down below why can't you do all of that, because I don't know, maybe that's the case. Our main loss in this battle is that we have the gold pendulum right now. That is very good because our I will play for all countries by all majors, but I don't play now because some of my he's very good, and I wanted to build that engineer. So, lock him in my hand. So, that's very good. I know that I should upgrade. Okay guys, this was my PvP battle, and now I will show you the video where my girlfriend gets her legendary. So okay guys, this is the video. As you can see, my girlfriend got to the 3900 and she's opening her legendary chest, and here she got Inquisitor. So yeah, that's pretty insane because I wanted that card so very much. So yeah, if you like this video, press likes, comment, subscribe, and see you in next one. Peace!